Now a story you'll see only on 13 News Now. New stop signs popping up along intersections off of Shoop Avenue in Norfolk. But why? 13 News Now reporter Stephen Graves joins us live in the studio. And Stephen, what inspired the community to fight for this change?
Well, David, unfortunately, you don't really see change normally until something tragic happens. And this was the case for neighbors after a teenager was hit and killed near Shoop Park. And most people say they are finally starting to see some type of change. Today, a memorial sits near Shoop Park in Norfolk, where Jalen Leary's memory carries on. The way he died months ago hits close to home for so many neighbors.
She said, "I knew this was going to happen, the way they come flying down there."
Mike DiMario was there and remembers hearing screaming, this after a vehicle hit the 14-year-old who tried to cross Shoop Avenue on a scooter.
"I have no doubt that car was speeding. Maybe it wasn't, maybe it was."
What neighbors didn't doubt is that something needed to change here. Now, on each corner, you'll see a set of new stop signs.
"But they've just been driving it for years, and oops, all of a sudden a new sign that they didn't see."
At the time of Jalen's death, his family said they wanted something different here too. The pain then of losing a child so unbearable after police say Jalen's sister was murdered months before. Norfolk City officials say the neighborhood's Civic League demanded change. City Council took up the issue and passed the measure last December. In all, 8 new stop signs line the park. Finally, people around here say they notice some type of difference, but they know change takes time.
"So yeah, it's slowing people down, but not everybody knows the signs are there yet. It's definitely a good thing. It should have been maybe done before."
And Norfolk City officials also plan to paint stop lines where those stop signs are to slow people down even more. Meanwhile, the investigation into Jalen's death continues. As of yet, there are no charges filed against the driver. Stephen Graves, 13 News Now.